Welcome back, folks. We are continuing on with the Facebook banner, and we have, I actually went ahead and just squunched the, we'll call these diagonal sections, our panels. I scrunched the diagonal panels down so that I could fit four on there. And so now we're going to go get some images. So let's see, I'm going to go and let's do Washington, Delaware. And that one's on. That looks like a good one. Let's go ahead and download. For our image, we'll need probably a medium file. Download that. Okay, we've got that. Now we're going to go get a photo of Moses, Red Sea. Somebody must have made a painting of it. Yeah, those are okay, but looks like what I'm looking for. We'll go with this one. Okay. Usually I take and get all the information of where the image came from, but we're just trying to do this in a quick tutorial. So, Moses crossing the Red Sea. What else? We have Declaration of Independence. That's a good one. Sort of bag. Boom. He's got it. All right. Save in as. And then rivers is. Patriotic. What is some patriotic? Statue of Liberty. That's pretty. So, we're about 4 minutes into it, but we should be able to go in here and see place. Okay, we can use Control D to place, so keyboard shortcut. That one, let's put her right there. That? Yeah, like that. Do that. And let's save it. And let's go to the high resolution. Okay. And we're going to Control D something else. Do the next one. People. Oop, that wasn't. Mm. Okay, so that resolution is too small. So I'm gonna... Yeah. And... All right, so let's go to tools and let's go size, let's go large. Oh, is that a baseball bat? Oh, that's way too much. Yeah, I'll just go with this one. Image. Integration. Independence. The people diag and state. Okay, so let's try that. Control D, that one. Okay, you're in there. Hmm. What do I need? I need it to be at least 100 high. Not working, okay. We'll use that for now. And then this one is gonna be D. Let's go ahead and go with, who's reading the Red Sea? No, Washington and Delaware. Okay. Oh, that's almost perfect. So, there we go. Mm-hmm. Okay, so we're going to go, what's that website? Pinneye.com. Oh, that's, let's go with, images. Find me a good image of President Trump. Right there. I like that one right there. Oh. Wall. All right. So Control D, and then we'll bring that in. Oh, that's way too. Excuse me.